Most people have heard of Asperger's, but they don't have a good idea of what it actually is.
Nowadays, with media portrayal of Asperger's, it's more helpful and understanding as and more informative to the audience as to what it is.
I think that the media is working hard at trying to understand Asperger's now, finally. But I do think that what needs to stop is the instantaneous diagnosis of somebody who just went on a killing spree.
There is sometimes bad portrayals of it, as in, this person did very terrible things because they have Asperger's.
The reality of it, and that this is not a monster, this is a child who has all the same emotions and feelings as any other child. It's just that he processes things differently.
This documentary is intended to give hope and direction to people with Asperger's and provide good information about Asperger's to the general public.